predictions going into the final season?
Holy, holy. It's so much. I think we're all getting used to saying final season. Those two words were kind of interesting at first. But I personally am grateful that we've got 12 more episodes to just, like, drop in, be present, end the series with as much passion and joy as we started.
I just got it, so.
Damn, it's already
well,
over. Come
sure
on.
Sure about that. I've got plenty more left.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bittersweet.
So what's it like coming into this family of four?
God, I don't think they could have been cooler than that. I mean, it was amazing from the get. You know, there were some serious shoes to fill, you know, and coming on a show after, you know, such a dramatic thing to happen with such a beloved character. And they really just gave me my own thing and let me play and explore it. And, you know, I really got to build something, you know, with Booth that's really fun to do. I mean, it's so fun to go to work and just, you know, rap and improv and, you know, do that thing that we do. And so, I mean, they couldn't have been more amazing. Yeah.
Us. And he couldn't have been more. He really, I mean, like you said, tough shoes to fill, and you kind of showed up on day one and just felt
nervous.
Nervous, shitting a brick. Pardon me. No, but like fit right in, because I did the same thing you did.
I
landed. It was already like it was a pre-existing family, and that first day is like, and then you sort of everyone's going, hey, you're Rusa.
Yeah.
And instant relaxation.
So are we getting the wedding next season?
Apparently, yes. I'm so glad. I thought they were going to pull a fast one on us and like make me the one that didn't get married.
Who's catering your...
Exactly, right? Who's catering? I don't believe that our people have anything.
Speaking of the food, like, do you have any problems with those scenes? Or are you just, is there any particular food you've requested that they make you eat on camera?
No, what I do with that, I approach that in the same way we approach the bodies. This is kind of nasty, but it's interesting. So, like, cold pancakes and french fries, it's like kind of gross, but he's in, you know, the walking the line between I'm so hungry and wait, is this kind of nasty, but just get it down kind of thing. So I like to kind of just approach that with open arms. Whatever they want to do, whatever they write. And it was a triple cheeseburger. I was a little bit like, I was like, really?
No way to eat that.
But we got it done.
And no way to half eat that. You can't half eat.
Yeah, no, you can't. You can't half eat a triple. Yeah, no.
So your characters have very different perspectives for Zach, because Cam knew Zach, and for Albie, this is basically very new. So what's that like? Are we going to see that explore?
I think we're going to see it more. You know, I think it's interesting because Cam doesn't want Zach. I don't think she wants to believe that he was the one in the first place. You know, I think there was such a love for him that I think a part of her still very hesitant to embrace what happened and the truth of what happened. Aubrey's just trying to get to the bottom.
Yeah, I can say I did read a pretty interesting scene between Aubrey and Zach. So Zach is back, and it's a cool thing to explore someone who, you know, wasn't there for that, but is now, you know.
It's going to be an interesting one.
Was there any cases, even though it's lighthearted, was there any cases that you were investigating that kind of disturbed you personally?
Oh, we've had so many. Oh my God. Well, I do have to say that the puppeteer officially kind of creeps me out. Haran creeped me out. I think almost all of our the gravediggers creep me out because I personally have claustrophobia, and the notion of waking up buried in a car is like my worst nightmare. I would say those are the ones. Oh, and there was a skull cap. There was a dissolved body in a bathtub in like season 3. It was probably the most disgusting thing. Yeah, like liquefied.
Are there any surprises that you're kind of teasing about your characters in the upcoming
final season
that you're kind of excited?
Well, what can we say?
Oh, I know.
Some fan favorites are definitely going to be coming back, which is really awesome. I think we're going to, you know, pack as much into the 12 episodes as we can. You know, hopefully, you know, Stephen Fry, you know, everybody, you know, Ryan O'Neill, everybody that we can find. Apparently, people are going to die. We hope it's not us. Yeah, I think there are a few surprises. They're definitely going to. I think they're going to kick it up a few notches.
Thanks.
I thought you were kidding when you said that.
No,
you're saying no.
No. People will die.
People will die.
Yeah.